Doesn't happen often, but when two titles are on the line in the same match, it's a major event.
And the competitors in this match are certainly worthy of the rare honor.
He manages to escape it.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Face full of turnbuckle.
Oh, look at this. Just raw brutality.
Ooh! Inverted Alabama slam.
Look out! Misses! And that one misses the mark.
Turning the tables.
Reversal on top of reversal.
With punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Neckbreaker excellently executed.
Enough already.
Stomping down. You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through, others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Delivering the suplex.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
What a punch.
Falcon arrow.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Launching. Picture perfect leg drop from the top. Goes into the pin. And he has the shoulder up before two.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Reigns turns that around.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Well, that is going to leave a mark. Look at this.
Just launched his opponent. Overhead belly to belly.
Insulting.
McIntyre gets met with a response.
Superman punch from Reigns.
Rump.
Reigns is setting up, Michael. Here it comes. Bam! Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Before three.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
Reigns now realizing that he's facing an even tougher level of opponent than usual tonight.
What's coming here?
Oh my gosh,
oh my gosh!
Call the ambulance.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
And this one might be headed ringside.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Just muscling up their opponent.
Into the champ looking worn out.
This is where a move becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
McIntyre gets away from that.
Drew McIntyre is bleeding profusely now.
And McIntyre on the receiving end again.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
Just mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Big dog setting it up. We're about to see it.
your dreams good night.
Pin. 1, 2.
Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions of losing that title anytime soon. A rare moment of frustration for Roman Reigns. The big dog thought this one was over.
We are witnessing a staggering display of in-ring ability from Reigns and McIntyre.
These two are chasing each other to the top.
Here we go.
That one fails to land. Missed the mark.
Drew fell to the...
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
1, 2. Shoulder up, still holding on to the title.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
McIntyre needs to find a recourse, find another option to take this match.
What a reversal by Reigns.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Yeah. Superman punch.
This could spell doom for McIntyre.
The guillotine cinched in. This one could be over.
Drew McIntyre is in a bad way.
The Scottish psychopath could be the Scottish tap out. He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Reigns has identified the target.
Electricity of this match.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Foot meet face.
Unparalleled intensity from the big guy.
Rarely do we see Drew get disassembled like this.
Profusely now.
2.
No, it's not over.
The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display.
McIntyre won't lose focus, though. He's got to remain as sharp as he was a few moments ago.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Just laying it in.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
A beatdown on the big dog.
Next level brutality coming from McIntyre.
Here's another look at some of the clips that made this street fight so much fun, at least for us.
Here is your winner and WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
I still can't believe it.
There you see our new champion.
What a stunning moment.
These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.